Hi friends, today I am going to discuss the tongue. Tongue is a muscular organ, as I have written, present in the buccal cavity. It is the one of five sense organs which distinguish different tastes of the food we take. So, it is a muscular organ. It is one of the sense organ of the body. We know that there are five sense organ, that is eye, ear, nose, skin, and fifth is tongue. Here it helps in helps in tasting the food and speaking. Taste of tongue is due to presence of taste buds in the tongue. There are four taste buds in the tongue. That is, one sweet, second salt, third sour, fourth bitter. So, sweet, salt, sour, bitter, these are four taste buds in the tongue. So now we have to know where the taste buds are present. Here, this is the structure of tongue. It is a muscular organ present in the lower portion of the buccal cavity, that is lower jaw, inside the lower jaw. Anterior end of the tongue is sweet, this portion. This portion, anterior portion, this is sweet. Posterior end represents bitter taste. After sweet, this is salt, here this is sour, and these two sides bitter. So these are four taste buds in the tongue. Here I have prominently this portion, this is sweet, the anterior portion. Next, from this is salt, here this is salt, this anterior portion sweet, then sour. Sour. Next. Last portion. And the sides. as I have